Hi guys. So I think we're trying the other way around. It's gonna be me who's gonna be joining with Meher. Wait. I don't think she's there. Wait.
Did it?
Hi.
Hi, what's up? Yes.
What's finally. Up?
Nothing.
Wow,
I'm just watching Choti Sardani. What are you doing?
I'm
just watching Choti Sardani. What are you doing?
That's my favorite character.
Okay, kebab.
Bittu and Rana.
Oh, I didn't know. What killer acting
I love that. You know, I love their chemistry. And these scenes were amazing, you know.
Oh, man. This running.
I know.
Yeah.
So, you know, apparently, I haven't watched this episode.
Please, you should watch it. It is a very nice episode. I'm praising myself and others, the Dilo family, but we nailed it. See.
And what exactly will happen? Let me just. Oh, look at you. You look so different.
No, I am the same.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. So basically over here, I'm trying to call Sharma uncle and I want to get a FIR.
And you know, for the first time, I'll just interrupt you. For the first time, I'm seeing you in this printed suit.
Yeah. I was like, huh? I can't dress up like Meher, but this is my version of like, how I like to be in Indian.
As close as
possible. Yeah. Hair culture. You have to watch this. This is very interesting.
The fresh hair and the disheveled one.
Yeah. Guys. Bhumi ji, khuni hai.
You remember the dialogue also?
Yeah, I do. And then this is very fun because he drags me home and you have to see the next scene, like it's just for me. Oh, Pifa. Very good.
Oh, the old cookie.
गाइस ना आप लोगों का रिश्ता आता ठीक है ना मेरी जिंदगी ऐसे उछल पुछल होती क्या जरूरत थी
नॉट टू मी से दैट टू केके मैम
बट रिश्ता तो आपके हलीम दीदी ने भेजा था ना
हाँ हाँ
तो क्यों भेजा
इट वाज वन
डोंट जस्टिफाई ओ यू वो भी पीछे से कुछ नहीं सिखाया अपने बेटे को
साइलेंट सरफ
या साइलेंट सरफ सो शेरी डू यू थिंक
मेरे बच्चे को प्यार करना सिखाया है प्यार से किससे कैसे बात करते हैं
आई थिंक
दैट्स व्हाई यू वर अट्रैक्टेड टू हिम
टू हुम परम ओ फन पार्ट गाइस यू हैव टू वॉच दिस वेरी इंटेंस
I think Jagga was never intense after
this. This was, I think, one of the best scenes that we did.
Yeah.
All of us together. Yeah! Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yes.
You know this touch. This is what pure Punjabi families do. You know.
Yeah.
That's how they are. You know.
Khoon. And like you know, anger is like khoon khaulta hua and everything.
I know. It's there. It's always there.
Yeah. अच्छा, also
Also,
sorry. Oh, do you know who has joined this life? This life has been joined by Jalad Sharma. Sir,
there?
he's
Why would
always
he be
there.
missing?
I think like he's fine. So guys, आप सबको पता होना चाहिए कि जनत सर हमारे डायरेक्टर हैं. वैसे आप सबको पता ही होगा, सबसे पहले उसका ही नाम आता है. हमारे शो पे सिर्फ
हेलो
उनका ही नाम आता है, हमारा नहीं आता.
जलसर,
बट he's always there.
सेंटर
ओके, सो
जलसर से हाय एटलीस्ट।
जैसे सर, आई थिंक यू शुड एटलीस्ट कॉमेंट. अच्छा, एनीवे, सो नाउ दैट वी हैव सीन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ छोटी सरदारनी साथ में, आई वांटेड टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम यू, एंड देन यू कैन आल्सो आस्क मी. आई डोंट माइंड आंसरिंग योर क्वेश्चंस, बट माय क्वेश्चन आई व्हिच टू थ्री आई थॉट आई आस्क यू. सो आई वांटेड टू नो एंड फ्रॉम ऑल द फैंस कि which was your most favorite scene till date that you shot?
Till date,
Yeah,
yeah, I've been
like in this
repeating this
show.
for a lot of time. My favorite scene till date was the Jamal Gota scene. You know, because why? Let me tell you why. Because that was a scene which broke the stereotype of me being a man of few words. You know, it gave me a different dimension to my character. So I think that was the second banter scene of ours. So that's why, and I think I did a quite a good job because it was also a comedy scene, and I performed it for the first time on Choti Sardarni.
हाँ, एंड दे सी दैट
And
यू नो लोगों को रुलाना आसान होता है बट लोगों को हंसाना मुश्किल होता है. दिस आई रिमेम्बर वन ऑफ माय थिएटर मेंटर्स इन बैक इन स्कूल हैड सेड टू मी, एंड कुलजीत सिंह सर, उन्होंने ये बोला था, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी ट्रू.
exactly, you know, finding comedy and the timing on comedy is very, very difficult.
ट्रू.
But also because you know उससे पहले सरब का कैरेक्टर करते करते because I was so my life was so shattered before that. I was so lonely and this person is very lonely, so he doesn't speak much, he doesn't open much. तो उस कैरेक्टर उस किरदार को इतना ज्यादा खोलने के लिए वो सीन्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट थे. एंड आई थैंक राजेश चावला जी जिन्होंने वो डायलॉग ने बखूबी लिखे हैं. यू रिमेम्बर वी यूज टू टॉक अबाउट दिस व्हेन जलसर सर यूज टू से कि चैनल वालों ने बोला कि यार प्लीज सरब को थोड़ा ओपन अप करो, सरब को बोलो कि थोड़ा ज्यादा खुल के आए. और मैं उनको बोलता था मैंने सर वो नहीं पा रहा है बिकॉज डायलॉग्स ऐसे हैं, डायलॉग्स को ना
And
थोड़ा चेंज करना पड़ेगा. एंड
when
देन
the
राजेश
dialogue
चावला सर
changed, yeah, I agree. I
या
think then
वी
he made
ब्रोक
you, he turned you. I think the flavor of syrup changed completely, and you know, spontaneity, like being spontaneous, was something that syrup all of a sudden became because of these scenes as a
That usually
character.
happens, I think, when there are good dialogues in it. Because what you're speaking, that should, you know, mean something. और वो जिस
Absolutely.
हिसाब से लिखे हैं उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा लिखा. आई थिंक उसमें उन्होंने मेहर का थोड़ा सा फ्लेवर डाला. बिकॉज मेहर जिस तरह से पहले थी, रिमेम्बर बिफोर ऑल दोज यू नो व्हेन योर लाइफ वाज दैट बिफोर दैट व्हाट यू वर, सो दैट
I became more
सीन वाज
serious
वेरी
after
माय
that.
कैरेक्टर.
I think not just for you. I remember you know, there was a point when, because she was so sad, and I think मेहर भी बहुत बंद चुकी थी in a way, you know, after whatever happened. When you shut down as a person, so she also was no longer the fun girl that she used to be. But I think even for my character, it was बहुत अच्छा था क्योंकि I felt like I was exploring something new. I felt like I was being, there was a flavor of the old Meher, like you said, again. So that sort of gave, these scenes gave that opportunity to play around with feeling light and just happy and spontaneous.
But tell me one thing, that the way your character was in the initial period, the first you say 10, 15 episodes or 12 episodes, because it was so lively. And later on, when that whole stereotype broke and you went into a different, you know, zone, because your life journey, it's the show is about Meher's life journey, you know, how she handled all the situation, how she, you know, cover up all the hurdles in life, and you know, so how she overcomes that and becomes that mature woman in life. How she will take care of that child, that love child born out of it. So how do you define yourself? How do you differentiate yourself? How difficult was it to differentiate from that Meher to the Meher which is now?
Oh, it's good question.
As an actor, I'm
As
talking
an
to you. As an
angry
actor.
actor, you know, I think that it didn't come instantly, and I think the beauty of it was that it didn't come instantly, because I think when you go through something as traumatic as that, you cannot evolve into going back to ground zero immediately. So I was very happy that as an actor, even I would say so on camera and off camera, if I talk about that. So off camera, so there was a time when, because this is my first show, and initially I was only shooting with the Dhillo family, and I was in a very comfortable space by the you know, the first 2 3 months were just with them, all of them. So that was my comfort zone. And cut to, as an actor, when I was thrown into this new house with a new set of actors to work, and it is fun. Why? Because you have the opportunity to now create something from scratch with another actor. Creatively, you come together, and it doesn't come instantly. You know, I'm like, all of course, we both knew each other since the first mock and since my audition days and your audition. You didn't audition, I
But
mean,
we never talked
yours
together.
was also. Huh, but we hadn't shot together, exactly. So, and every actor works differently. Like today, I know how does a KK ma'am process herself, how does Rolly ma'am process herself, how do you process yourself. I know everybody is way of approaching a scene, but with you, I didn't know that. So that unawareness to about how we work together was also facilitating Meher's journey, because instantly you can't expect this girl to open up to someone after all that has happened. So I like how the story took the time, or these characters took the time to reach where they are now and open up now. This is now a different side to them, and
Exactly.
you know, I think one thing that I learned from this process is that for an individual, it is very possible to have different shades to themselves. And I've realized that you will be a different person with different people. You know, like today, if I'm having a conversation with you, I'll be different. Tomorrow, if I'm having a conversation with my mom, I'll be different. So you will see different sides and shades to me, which is fantastic. So that was something that I loved exploring
So I
with
think I'm also. So I think
you.
I will also somehow you know, give credit to the story, the content, because the content was so strong. The content only helped me also to grow as an actor and as a character in this show. You know, my journey. I think it's a journey because it was never instant. So the character dimension was never instant. It was very gradual. You know, so that really mattered a lot. With us also, I think the our scenes together, how they were in the beginning, that terrace scene
And
by
how they're
Vaj,
now,
and how it gradually became, and how we grew as Meher and Sarab. So I
together,
think
yeah. Yeah, and you know
it's
what's the
the
best part?
story.
That even as actors, there was a sense of a little bit of uncomfortableness. Like in the sense, if I compare my first scene with you know, it was just so awkward. Like there is an awkward vibe and a layering in that scene when I watch it today. But that was perfect, because even those characters had that
That was perfect.
awkwardness.
You
Yeah,
know,
that's
do you
the best
remember
part.
those dubs which we do now?
Huh?
The dub which we do, the dub for the previous scene. So, you know, I'm not able to, when I was doing the dub, right, for my previous scenes, I was not able to do that. I was not able to bring that, you know, that
The
emptiness in
awkwardness.
myself,
I get
which
that.
was there in my initial character. I hope, like, I'm sure, like, it must have happened to you also.
Of course. I feel like, hey, I was doing this. What was I doing? So yeah, that happens. Also, should we take some fan questions now? Yeah. So I
There are no
want you
questions.
to start scrolling, so we take alternate questions.
I think it's only hi, hello right now. A, B, 2, watch the color. Kyle, if you
Guys,
have any
अब
questions
लोगों
to
को
ask
हमसे
us,
कुछ
please.
नहीं पूछना. Otherwise,
I
everybody
will
keeps
be
saying,
with
please come live, we want to talk to you. And then when we come live, nobody asks anything. Why, guys? Please ask us some nice questions, no?
They just want us to say their names right now.
Take
Hi,
my
hello,
name.
hello, hello, Nidhi. Seeing you both.
Yes, please take all the girls who have joined us, सबके नाम ले लो, सब खुश हो जाएंगे. खुशी
How can we miss you?
शो
So how do you okay what's your how do you differentiate your chemistry between UV and Param? Lost you.
हाँ,
Where are you there?
सॉरी या
I said
आई एम
how do
देयर
you see UV and Param as characters different because you worked with both of them you had like different chemistry with UV and Param
या
and both are
सो
very close to you.
या सो यू नो आई वाज यस्टरडे आल्सो वाचिंग द एपिसोड एंड आई वाज फीलिंग सो टुवर्ड्स यूवी सो व्हेन यूवी व्हेन आई मेट हिम फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ही इज अ ब्रैट एंड यू नो इट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई मेट हिम आई वाज स्केयर्ड आई वाज लाइक I was scared to just be in that space. I was like, this boy will bully me or he'll do something. This child is so notorious. So I was very scared. I remember we were shooting in Chandi Valley Studio and that time you had come for a cake cutting ceremony. I was like, ye bachcha mujhe bahut dar lag raha hai isse. But then eventually, I like how he and I when I speak to him also, he does treat me like a bua, off screen also. I like that. And he's just so notorious and it is so fun, guys. You should watch Yuvi. Just the way he is. He's such a blessed child.
Amazing.
He's too good. Like
I
par packed performance,
full of
is too
energy. It's like Ranveer Singh of Choti
Yeah, and
Sardar.
yeah, that is true. And then with
Yeah.
Kahina, of course, it's fun because she's just 5 and I feel that you also feel that she's like the little baby on set. And I like how she is not as hyper as Yuvi because that I can't handle. So she, I feel, is a
The way Kavina, the way Param has grown as a character, how he changed himself as a character.
absolutely. Hats off. Too good. I feel that both the kids have also had like a such a massive growth. Like when I see their old scenes, I see them now. They've
Yeah.
both emerged as such confident kids, who are just ready to take on.
Exactly.
I think
If you
I
see
probably.
now, today's Param, he knows about his continuity so much that he
Yeah.
can even, say, tell a senior actor that, okay, please, you're doing this wrong, this way.
no. बच के जो से बच के रहना है अदरवाइज दे विल जस्ट या सो आई एम जस्ट गोना क्विकली रीड आउट सम व्हाटएवर पीपल आर राइटिंग होपफुली आई
Please
होप
talk in
यू
Hindi,
कैन
okay? I'm really sorry. अब मैं हिंदी में ही बात करूं.
हाँ यार पता है ये मेरी लाइफ शुरू होने से पहले ना माय मॉम वाज लाइक हिंदी में बोलना है या एंड आई वाज लाइक या आई थिंक अबाउट इट
Yeah, of course.
यस
Hi, ma'am.
I'm
Please save
sure
Hari.
so let's just start reading from one corner there's just so many highs
There are no
hello
questions,
everybody
guys. Guys,
hi hey when are you
आपके
guys
पास कोई
coming
क्वेश्चन है
back
हमारे लिए?
one question I saw finally Shilpa Ayush Ahuja said hey when are you coming back we can't wait
बहुत जल्दी आएंगे आई
जैसे ही मोदी जी
थिंक
बोलेंगे कि लॉकडाउन खत्म हम शू शटा कैसे आ जाएंगे एंड वी विल स्टार्ट
हम
शूटिंग
तो एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे थे हम 43 से शुरू कर देंगे बट ऐसा कुछ हो नहीं
बट
पाया
या
अनफॉर्चुनेटली पर हम बहुत जल्दी वापस आएंगे अब 3 मई तक है लॉकडाउन एक्सटेंडेड सो लेट्स सी उसके बाद क्या आगे कहते हैं होता है फिंगर्स क्रॉस एग्जैक्टली
मेहर मैम
आई
सुरेश
वांट टू
जी
टॉक
हेलो 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 वी आर एंजॉयिंग ट्रैवलिंग इन योर लाइफ जर्नी थैंक्स हार्ट बीट एवियंस
चलो
रूट
सर आपके पास कोई क्वेश्चन है तो आप पूछ लीजिए
प्लीज हमसे
आप भी
कोई
ऑनलाइन
सवाल
हो
पूछ लो मेरा
यू
बहुत मन कर रहा है कुछ बोलने का
ऑल्सो कांट वेट फॉर
पिंकी इज आस्किंग हाउ आर यू
इस न्यू
पिंकी
एपिसोड
वेरी
का पता
गुड
नहीं आई होप आपको हमारे नए सीन्स अच्छे लग रहे होंगे जो कि हम उस पर बहुत मेहनत कर रहे हैं वी आर वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम एंड दे आर सो डिफिकल्ट टू शूट
या ऑल्सो वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स
पर आई होप
महक
आपको अच्छे लग रहे हैं
आई हैव टू कैन यू प्लीज से हाई टू महक सो शी इज अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन एंड शी जस्ट रोट परम की मम्मी हार्ट सो शी इज वेरी क्लोज टू मी हाय महक सो या
हाय
आई जस्ट
महक जल्दी वापस आना हम बहुत जल्दी वापस
सनिंग यू सो छोटी सरानी लवर 1 2 3 सेड सनिंग इज
आएंगे
ऑल माय लव
यू
फ्रॉम
आर लुकिंग
लंदन निमृत अंडरस्कोर यूनिकॉर्न हैज सेड डिफरेंस बिटवीन मेहर एंड निमृत आई थिंक यू शुड आंसर दिस टेल चलो
सेफ डिफरेंस बिटवीन यू एंड महर
या दैट्स व्हाट निमृत
निमृत एंड
अंडरस्कोर यूनिकॉर्न अंडरस्कोर हैज आस्क्ड
सो द फर्स्ट डिफरेंस इज निमृत स्पीक्स अ लॉट ऑफ इंग्लिश
Okay, so yeah, that was two things, guys. Nimrit talks a lot in English, Meher doesn't, and Nimrit is very impatient, and Meher is very patient. Vanshita is saying, hey, Sarab, heart, Meher, big fan. Thank
you.
Thanks.
Can both of you tell your favorite take?
Can we share what?
Can both of you tell your favorite take? Your favorite dish is food.
Oh.
Your time
Chinese. Chinese chili chicken.
Chinese chili chicken.
Yeah.
You knew mine? Didn't we play the game?
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, guys, so we are very bad people. So, we'll tell you something that we did. So basically हमारे पता था कि हमें ये कैमरा के लिए कैसे गेम खेलनी है ठीक है जिसमें हम इससे एक दूसरे से क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे तो हमने ना सीक्रेटली पहले क्वेश्चन जान लिए एंड फिर जाने से पहले हमने सारे आंसर इसे एक्सचेंज कर लिए तो सबको लगा कि हमें सबके एक दूसरे के बारे में बहुत कुछ पता है पर ऐसा नहीं था पर अब हमें पता है बिकॉज ऑफ दैट गेम This everybody knows this because I always say this if you don't know this then it's very sad
Boy, look at this guy Bittu, man. Look at the transformation. This Bittu and the now Bittu.
पहले Bittu बहुत हट्टा कट्टा था. Bittu बहुत.
अभी वो हट्टा कट्टा है, बड़ा मट्टा है.
Yeah, now he is very chiseled. I was going to say
How's
something.
Auntie,
I forgot. Uncle, auntie are doing. So basically, the TV is in their room. So I literally told him, "Don't come here. Don't come here. You see a part of the life." Poor things. I've literally gone to the drawing room, and they're like in one part of the house now, because I've taken over two rooms.
I was watching that song which we just performed. Remember the song which we did for Colors?
Yeah.
Man pe hai vishwas, pura hai vishwas.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah.
Why? No,
I like the. That dupatta of yours, Tiranga.
Is it out?
You did not. It's out. I saw the video today. It's out on Colors. It was coming before our show.
Guys, मेरे को कोई क्यों नहीं बताता?
I was not on the page.
Yeah. That was the only kalagiri I did with my shorts. Like I put the dupatta on the camera and then I.
Okay, tell me something. How are you? Managing to shoot the scenes.
So, दोस्तों हम आप सबको बहुत प्यार करते हैं इसलिए हम इतनी मेहनत करते हैं पर it is not easy at all. So I have to take my mom's help. So I'll just discuss with you the lunch eating scene that we did, the lunch date that we got. So there were obviously a table, then another table, then there were four boxes, then we finally placed the camera, then we got the lamp, then हमने एक नीचे coil जलाई क्योंकि दिल्ली में मच्छर बहुत सारे हैं, so I couldn't shoot. Then the sun was literally making my entire face like you couldn't see my face properly. So I have these silver colored dining table mats जिनको मैंने double sided tape से ऐसे wall पे चिपकाया था so that the you know the sun reflects and the light comes into my face. Yeah. As a reflector, I did that, and then my mom had to give me the cues, and she was the one who was shooting. And touch wood, she gives fantastic cues now, but it's so difficult for them also, you know, just to help us. Because, and I must say this, I would now take this opportunity to thank both my parents for being very patient, but especially my mom, because had it not been for her, I would not have been able to shoot this. So I really appreciate it, but it is a tedious task. I miss my hair, Didi. I miss my makeup, Dada. I miss my the entire creative team who can tell me what clothes to wear, and I don't.
Who does the makeup and hair for you?
Me. I have to do everything on my own. So I hate it. So you know this is which is why you understand. So I've never missed Padal Dada more, but I miss him so much. He does such good makeup, and I'm very bad with doing my makeup. And I just miss everybody now on set, all the more, because I realized
whom I was missing the most, sabse zyada maine jisko miss kiya, because the whole scene was shot on terrace.
Yeah.
So terrace pe main tha, us time pe maine sirf do units, do logo ko sabse zyada miss kiya, ek lighting department ko, ek cameraman ko, Sunil and lighting department, both of them.
Yeah.
You know, first time I realized the importance of a skimmer. Skimmer kitna important. Hum wahan par irritated hote rehte hain, skimmer nahi laga, idhar udhar shift kar rahe ho, kabhi idhar shift kar rahe ho.
Kya hai yahan kyun kar rahe ho, kyun kar rahe ho
yahan? Kya hai, kitna time lagega, itna time lag gaya skimmer lagane pe. But hats off to them, you know, how the crew is.
And Touchwood, I feel that we are blessed with a very nice team. Like any team that we, you know, whether it's the creative, whether it is the technicians, whether it's the camera team, everybody, direction team, everybody is just so, it's like family. And I have never realized their importance more, like you said. But I do realize sabki importance.
Now,
okay. Achche se, yeah, I miss them all. I hope they're watching this live, man. They should know that we miss them. Yeah.
I know. Yeah.
So guys, any more questions? Nobody? Nobody wants to.
Who was your favorite in Big Boss? Sorry, Big Boss. But yeah, mine was
Siddharth Shukla. He won. I'm taking credit.
Rashmi was good. And even that guy who rapped, who was that? I don't remember his name.
Achha, anyway, I just want to tell you one thing. Sorry guys, but I have to go make dinner today because I promised my mom. So I'm going to head out and make dinner. And also, you don't forget to share the video on the story of colors. And I'm telling you this because you're not very technologically sound.
Who, me?
Yes. Please share it so that people can go to it and can watch us again. Like rewatch us.
This on the feed, na? Not on a story, obviously.
So when you end the live, guys, today aaj hum Sarabjit ji ko technology aur Instagram ke bare mein kuch sikhane ja rahe hain. Iske baad hum chale jayenge, but main jaate jaate se unko sikhana chahungi thodi aise brain gyan sending. Is that when you end the live, they will. So there is an option. No. So there is an option that will come which says share it on story. So you press that button.
Share it on story.
Yes, please share it on story. Thank you guys that you tuned in. It was fun watching Chhoti Sadani aap sabke saath. Next time, please questions pooch lena. And yeah, I shall now.
I think it'll be coming soon. I hope, like, when we have that terrace scene of ours, they put a live of ours, so we can discuss that topic. You know.
Yes. Yeah.
It'll be more
fun. Then.
Now we have so much time till 3rd of May, so we'll be more amazing.
Yes, we promise, guys, and we'll come up with good videos, and we'll keep you guys entertained. Yeah. Till then, keep.
And we are coming up with another scene of ours. An Antakshari scene, so please tune on to that. I think it will be out soon. Please watch that.
And let's do the always that we do. Guys, please continue to watch Chhoti Sadani on Colors Monday to
7 to 8. Yeah. 8 PM. The Colors per Monday to Saturday.
Yeah. No, Friday. Friday. Saturday.
Not on Saturday.
No, not on Saturday. No.
Okay.
Bye. Bye, guys. Thank
All
you.
Right, bye.
Don't forget.
Bye, guys.
On
yeah, I'll just do that.
Story. Okay, bye. Bye.
Bye-bye. See you.
See you.